enter.
Where are all these shepherds coming from anyway?
What's an inn?
Like a motel where people go to spend the night.
What people, Jesus?
Oh, honestly, Jesus wasn't even born yet. Mary and Joseph went there.
Why? To pay their taxes.
At a motel?
Be quiet, Ollie. Everybody stop it. I want to hear it. Begin at the beginning.
The beginning?
The beginning of the play. What happens first?
Imogene, this is the Christmas story from the Bible. Have you never heard the Christmas story from the Bible? Well, that's what this Christmas pageant is. So I better read it to you.
I don't believe that. Do you? That they never heard the Christmas story.
Why not? They don't even know what a Bible is. And they've never come to church before till your dumb brother told them we have refreshments. Now we have to waste all this time for nothing.
All right now, there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And Joseph went up from Galilee with Mary his wife, being great with child.
Pregnant. She was pregnant.
All right now, we all know that Mary was pregnant. And while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son.
I don't think it's very nice to say Mary was pregnant.
Well, she was.
I don't think your mother should say Mary was pregnant. It's better to say great with child. I'm not allowed to talk about people being pregnant, especially not in church.
And wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Seriously? They didn't have room for Jesus?
Well, no one knew that the baby was going to be Jesus.
Well, didn't Mary know? Didn't he know? What was the matter with Joseph that he didn't tell him? Her pregnant and everything.
What's a manger? Some kind of bed?
Well, they didn't have a bed in the barn, so Mary had to use whatever there was. What if you had a new baby and no bed to put the baby in?
We put Gladys in a dresser drawer.
Well, there you are. You didn't have a bed for Gladys, so you had to use something else.
Oh, we had a bed, only Ollie was still in it, and he wouldn't get out. He didn't like Gladys. Remember how he didn't like Gladys?
Yeah. That's smart, Ollie. Not like Gladys right off the bat.
Anyway, a manger is a large wooden feeding trough for animals.
But for the wadded up clothes.
The what?
It said that she wrapped them in wadded up clothes.
Swaddling clothes. People used to wrap their babies up very tightly in large pieces of material to keep their babies cozy.
So, you mean they tied him up and stuck him in a feed box? Where was the child welfare?
The child welfare is an outhouse every 5 minutes.
There wasn't any child welfare in Bethlehem.
I'll say there wasn't.
And there were shepherds keeping watch over their flocks by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory
of... Shazam! Out of the black night. Horrible vengeance. The mighty Marvel!
I do not know what you were talking about, Gladys.
Mighty Marvel, an amazing comet. Out of the black night, with horrible vengeance.
This is the angel of the Lord who visits the shepherds.
Out of nowhere, right? In the black night, right?
Well, in a way.
Shazam.
After Jesus was born, there came wise men from the east, bearing gifts of gold and frankincense.
What's that?
And myrrh.
That.
They were special things, spices and precious oil.
Oil? What kind of present is oil? We get better presents from the welfare.
Well, the welfare, like the wise men or something?
Well, the wise men, they were kings, and they were sent...
Well, it's about time somebody important showed up. If they're kings, they can get the baby out of the barn and tell the innkeeper where to get off.
They were sent from Herod, who was... Well, he was the main king, and he wanted to find the baby Jesus and have him put to death.
No way! He just got born? They're gonna kill a baby?
Who's Herod in this play?
Herod isn't in the play.
Wait! He's out to kill the baby, and he isn't even in the play?
Oh. Well, somebody better be Herod. Let Charlie be Herod, and he says, go get me that baby, and they say okay, because he's a king and all.
But then they don't do it.
I'm not gonna be here. Herod?
No one is going to be Herod.
No. Joseph, get the shepherds together and goes to wipe out Herod.
See? They're going to poke one in, but it's going to be me. And I'll be killed.
Forget about Herod. There's no Herod.
I run away with the baby till the fight's over.
Somebody ought to fix the innkeeper. Gladys, you wipe out the innkeeper.
I can't.